You love it, I knew it liked you. I think I leveled. So what do you think? You love it, I knew it liked it? Okay. Find the portal to the Nexus shortcut. There's one more thing you might want to know about. It's a shortcut to the Socialite Guild near the Agent Prime. Okay. Walk or teleport back to the central area of the Nexus to find the teleporter. I don't know what it is. Oh, it's right here. Problems. They are not. Resizable as you prefer. I think I gotta go here. Now what I wanna do, see the quest. Hello. And go back to Agent Primus.
Fancy seeing you here.
We've reached the conclusion of the tour of the Nexus. Thank you for participating. If you're looking for more to do, my personal suggestion is that you visit the Prime Portal again and start exploring the other world. Go to Mars Outpost Alpha.
The Nexus awaits your return.
Okay. Okay, cool. No, I think I'll visit this first and then I'll keep doing with the main thingy. This one is like probably one of the best, the community favorites. I want to see how it looks. And then we can continue. By Cerberus. Not bad, but is this it? I have no clue on how I managed to get here. What if we fall? There's gonna be a respawn point, right? Or maybe not. Go to Mars outpost, travel to Mars outpost Alpha. Or you can do it from right there. If only this wasn't so invasive on the screen. Red cylindrical objects. When you find one, click the glowing blue ring on top to collect the data. So we know what to do now. I don't know how many of this we need though. Already got this one. Persistent pointing range. Access the terminal in Mars outpost, find the quantum relay and transmit the data. and a lot of invisible walls. Where exactly? Keep hitting invisible walls. Wait. Is this Mars Output Alpha? Or was it where I was already? I gotta enter somewhere. I don't see the outpost anywhere. It's the third quest and I'm already stuck. Oh, it's this thing. Activate terminal. Persistence data Mars. Data Mars, output alpha. Welcome to Quantum Relay Service. Connection established. Data instantiated. Data verification completed. Thank you for using Quantum Relay Service for all your telecloning needs. Persistent data 360 cinema dome. I thought we had to enter somewhere. Instead, it's just going there. I think it's taking too much time because it's the first time that we are loading this world. And there is not a feature like in Warframe to preload the lobbies, so it doesn't take that much. Wow. know what persistence points in range means. Access the terminal, it's probably here. Nope, and we have to find it. There it is. Connection established. Data initiated. Okay, same things. Thank you for using the Quantum Relay service for all your telecloning needs. Visit Sansar Custom and collect persistence data for agent. Sansar Studios. Showroom for exotic automotive invention that I've been imprinted from parallel universe. I think I'm gonna stop here. If we keep going, maybe next time. We've seen a lot for this game. Now I know how it works. Still the tutorial quest is glitched. Okay, goodbye.